Oh, here she is. 1954 Ford Crestline. Have not started her in approximately 3 weeks. So, all right, ignition on, neutral, choke. Here we go. There she is. Once she's been driven, she starts first try every time. You know, as long as you drive it every couple of days or every 3 days. Anyway, here she is. Around while we warm up. If I'm not making anybody dizzy, this is original. Came with the car from, oh, there it is, from Russell, Kansas. All right. She's ready to back out. I gotta be very careful because I have an extremely regular size garage, and help if I took the parking brake off. All right, here we go. All right, are we recording? Yes. So, here she is. Electric windows. They work very well all the way around. See that? Window wings, there's your air conditioning. She runs smooth, she's just idling right now. Go pop the hood. All right, we're gonna go for a ride next. Oh my goodness. I had her in reverse this whole time. go. See if I can do this. Drive and film at the same time. So that squeaking is the speedometer cable. It's a little squeaky when you first start out, and then the squeaks go away. Turn signals. I'm just gonna pull into a gas station up here, check the oil, transmission, make sure all the fluids are topped off, and then we'll get back on the road again. There's an original set of keys. This one's the trunk. A really old spare. You can tell by the design. And here's the gas fueler, filler. Just came from Kansas. So I'm gonna put some fuel in it and then get back on the road. All right, so I put a little gas in it and check the oil. She's topped off, the oil's still clean. Just changed the oil, actually. We're gonna start it up. That's it, done and dusted. She's ready to go. So I'm right-handed, so I'm switching the phone. I'll take her on a highway. Not very long. I live in a bedroom community, so it's not too far to our local gas station, and you notice the squeaking's gone in the speedometer cable. Okay, here we go. Here's the highway. As such. And I'm just gonna go back home. Alright, so we've done a quick look at her, so I'm gonna take another look at her. My daughter named her Dora, after Dora the Explorer. That we were exploring, and we've done quite a few parades and car shows and road trips. Had a lot of fun with her. Really shines in the sun's out, but the sun be a little tricky today, it looks like. Looks like it's coming, but not quite right now. Well, that's it. I'm gonna put her back to bed, and then bring her out on another sunny day. Hope you enjoyed the video.